10 best places to visit in Indonesia. With over 17,000 islands, the landmass in Indonesia stretches across 3,500 miles, making it the world's largest archipelago. The tropical landscape of the region is a treasure trove for tourists and travelers alike. Indonesia offers some of the most dramatic landscape, ranging from tranquil beaches to intimidating volcanoes. Indonesia is full of adventure, mysticism, and it is also blessed with diverse flora and fauna. Here are some of the best places to explore in Indonesia. Kelimutu Lake, Nusa Tenggara Timur. Situated around 50 km to the east of Ende, the mountain has three volcano craters that differ in colors. The tri-colored lake of Mount Kelimutu are special for the naturally occurring phenomenon. Natives believe that the mountain is the place of departed souls. Kelimutu Lake can trek for the views of its surreal sunset and sunrise. Mount Bromo, East Java, famous for its active state of emitting white smoke at regular intervals. The Mount Bromo forms part of the Bromo Tengger Semeru National Park, also known as Gunung Bromo. It is situated at 7,614 feet. Fringed by sea of volcanic sand, Mount Bromo is famous for its sunrise and hence trekking starts early morning. Toraya Land, South Sulawesi. Squashed between Goreno and small islands of Maluku lies South Sulawesi. Among this misty mountains valley lies a walk to the land of customs and rituals. The houses of the natives here resembles ships from the snacking rice fields. Moreover, Toraya becomes famous for its elaborated funeral ceremony. For a long weekend with poetry, rich culture and diversity, Tongkonan is the perfect visit. Komodo Island, an island which got its name after its localities. The Komodo Dragon has a surface area of 390 square kilometers. The island has a population of 2,000 people. And the only attraction here are the world's largest lizard, the Komodo Dragon. However, the island equally seems to be the perfect place for divers. Borobudur, built in the 8th century in the shape of traditional Buddhist mandals. The Borobudur is a UNESCO World Heritage. The massive temples are situated in Java and are advised to be visited early morning, considered to be one of the greatest Buddhist sites in the world. Lake Toba, a body of water and super volcano. The Lake Toba sits in a crater formed 77,000 years ago. The lake is believed to have been the result of catastrophic eruption. Toba is mainly known as place for swimming, water skiing, canoeing and fishing place in Indonesia, termed as being the largest volcanic lake in the world. Lake Toba can be reached by ferry or boat from Parapat. Ubud, home to the royal families. Ubud is located at an hour drive from Bali. The place is well known for its crafts, textiles, wood carvings and local market, making it the cultural art of Bali. You can also visit the best museum of Indonesia in Ubud and learn about cultural aspects of the island. Jakarta, amalgam of Javanese, Malay, Chinese, Indian and Arabian cultures. Jakarta has several experiences to offer in terms of architecture, language and cuisine. Visit its old town of Dutch colonial buildings or its traditional schooner's dock in Sunda Kelapa. Moreover, Jakarta has in its bucket the enamorous Istiqlal Mosque, concluding it as the best places to be visited in Indonesia. Denpasar, Hindu temples, Dutch colonies and East Coast sunrise views. An awesome package for a peaceful day in Denpasar. The capital of Bali province contains inscription of 10th century and a large collection of Balinese cultural artifacts. Home to the annual Bali Art Festival, Denpasar has quite much to offer in terms of food, clothes and locally made products. Tana Lot Temple, located in Tabanan, about 20 kilometers from Denpasar. Tana Lot sits on a large offshore rock which got shaped over the years by the ocean tide. The temple has a deity known as God of Sea. It is believed to have been constructed by several fishermen working on the shores during the 16th century. Venomous snakes are said to be guarding the temple from evil forces. So, we hope we have roused an interest in you to explore the islands. Witness some orangutans swinging between branches and surf some waves at the beaches of some of the most remote islands of this tropical paradise.